That's whatever. I'm just gonna continue on like normal, and then when I have an adult form after I leave a level, then I'll just take that with me. Ugh. God. Here we go. Oh, I fucking kept a stupid badge on I didn't want to keep on. Whatever. It's fine. Okay, well, at least it gives me the opportunity to get rid of it. Oh my god, so fucking dumb. He just killed himself. That's enough. Whatever. I'm a tiny baby now. Oh, man. That is so annoying. What happens when the cloud dies? Oh, God. Okay, that was worth it. No! Send another one. You're coming with me, kid. Laughing? What are you laughing about? I'll give you something to laugh about, buddy. Hell yeah, let's go. Elephant status. Fuck! I just want to check! I just want to know! Like, why can't I just look down and see? It's so frustrating. Oh, lost out on elephant because I'm stupid. That sucks. Oh well. Now I do. I don't know. Am I missing? What? Why do I feel like I'm missing something now? That guy may be like super paranoid about it all. Ah, he wanted to let me know that I could have been a block? Is it a patch oak? Flower, I would watch myself if I were you. Okay, so apparently I'm going to be... So putting them on top of myself is a lot to ask for, apparently. There you go. Enjoy that. Oh, not that. There we go. Oh, or not that either. Oh, I gotcha. I am picking it up. I guess I could probably die if I let it. My entire molecular structure was changed. That's terrifying. I guess it happens when I become an elephant too, so I don't know what I'm talking about. I don't know what I'm begrudgingly talking about. Now I'm paranoid. Where are all the rest of them? I know the boxes are here somewhere. Nice job. Where did you even come from? Back there. Shut the hell up. This is kind of fun. Oh my god. The fool's errand. Oh! It's fine. I'm just wasting all my lives. It's alright. What's the point of lives anyway? Oh, oops. There we go. Counts as me already getting the seed, right? Yeah, it is. Alright. Sweet. Speedrun. Feel like you're missing something. Nope. I like how they just die immediately. I don't know. Oh, does that count? Nah, it doesn't count. Okay. I don't actually think there's a score in here, is there? Now that I'm like thinking about it, I don't think I've actually noticed any kind of scoring system going on. Though I think there is points. Or I think it keeps track of the money, maybe? Maybe it's just the money it's keeping track of. Okay. We've got adulthood. Let's go to the stupid special world. Let's go grab that stupid... I know we can get it. It's so infuriating. I know we can get it. I just need to use the stupid right badge and not miss the freaking... last ones. When it's just one. I also wish you could keep your stupid status thing. I really wish that it didn't make you go back to small size. Okay, already messing up. Oh, it didn't count because I gave up. Whatever. I told you, as soon as I was a fucking adult, I could do it. Oh, that sucks. That fucking sucks so bad. I cannot believe I fudged it right at the fucking end. Because I wasn't sliding properly, and I pressed it ahead of time. Yeah, the being adult makes a huge difference. You slide so faster on those small blocks. The speed at which you slide as a baby on those blocks sucks ass, man. It's this part that's really hard. It's just fucking part. It's like, it's just so frustrating because, like, I know I'm doing it right. It's just I keep fucking up one crucial part, and that's all it takes. It's like you have to be so fucking precise. That is what I would expect a fucking Star Road to be like. I guess if I'm just fucking gonna be a child, then I might as well just. No! Why? Why am I fucking that up now? Oh. Alright, I'm gonna try one more time. This is the last time. If I don't fucking get it, I'm just gonna go back. Do regular shit again. I'll come back to fucking Star Road when I've, like, played 20 million hours of this fucking game. So fucking stupid, dude. I cannot believe how fucking aggravating it is that I am unable to fucking get one stupid fucking jump. I guess I'm getting extra lives at least. And now I'm a little behind. This might fucking kill me. The same hole. Same fucking hole. I cannot believe that. Even fooling around, I can do it. It's just... Yeah, D-pad was the way to go, by the way. In case you're wondering, D-pad is the way to go. Obviously, I'm not getting coins, so, you know, what? I'm not a very good judge, I guess, because I'm not doing the hardest version of this. Dude, I can't go any fucking faster because the fucking child has to wait. Oh, I'm done with this area. Fuck this zone. I'm out of here. Fucking sucks. Man. Yeah, you can't do it, and you can't not fucking do it unless you have, unless you're regular size. You just can't. It's too fucking aggravating. The slide is just too precise you have to get, and I don't think it's worth it. Not when I can just fucking go and grab a... What? Okay. What are you doing here, bud? I don't like that. What? What the hell is that? Like I'm forced to deal with this? Oh, it's like a flying level? Here we go. Fluff Puff Peaks Flying Battleship. Okay. Oh, I have a useless ability. Or maybe not. Okay. Love it. Yeah, these guys are fun. I like they don't hurt you either. I got this. Nothing can stop me. The other level is just so fucking hard that everything else just feels like child's play now. Almost got stuck here. No! Summon a new one? No, just... No! I cannot believe I fucked that up! Fuck! I meant to jump, but then I did not. I just didn't do the thing I was trying to do. For some reason.
There we go.
Oh god, what's the battleship gonna be like? Oh, not great. Just not great for me, honestly. Nightmare. But interesting. Don't hate the idea. I can see the value. Oh, these things break? Yeah, kill them. Hell yeah, kill them! Oh. I need you to open this up. That's fine. You got it for me. Almost did not get the Wonder Seed, so it was worth losing. I don't know what ability I had. Fire? Worth losing the fire for. Oh. Oh, fuck off. No way.
Man, oh man, if only I wasn't shit of the game.
Oh yeah. But
fuck off, fucking fuckhead! Are you kidding me? How? Are you fucking how the fuck did you get through the fucking pipe without hitting the other bomb? Aren't you supposed to collide with the first fucking enemy in front of you? What the fuck? Did I just get cheated out of this? What is this shit? Oh, but that works. Yeah, I don't know about that, Chief. Something fucking weird about that fucking garbage. I'm winning this fight, apparently. Fuck off! I hate you! You've gotta be shitting me with these little fuckers. I cannot believe I lost my stupid fucking mushroom right here at the boss fight. God damn me. God damn me, I'm a fucking idiot. Alright, just... Okay, just press the button. Oh, okay. Oh god. That's terrifying to look at. I don't like the idea of Bowser just eating so much stuff he dies. What a screenshot. Thank you. And just like that, it's dead. Oh. The poor thing's just laying on the ground. It's like, ugh.
That was the scariest thing yet. I really don't like heights. Oh, that reminds me. I heard there's a badge that helps you survive a fall. It's sold on this mountain somewhere. If you do get a new badge, press R to see what you've got. From there, you can swap badges.
Okay, well, I don't have that badge. I know what badges I have. Amazing!
That was absolutely amazing. You took out that flying ship like it was nothing at all. If you got all the way here, I bet you could take care of the mass meanie, no problem. The summit is just up ahead. I'll be cheering for you, and we'll all yodel together at the summit once it's safe for us to go up there.
Alright, bunch of yodelers. Cruising with linking lifts, and countdown to drop down. Okay, these are a terrifying display of minigame ideas. Fall fearlessly.
Here at the Poplin Shop, we sell everything. Put on the safely bounce badge, and you can fall without fear.
Oh, okay. Sure. Yeah, I'll take one. I need like 5 lives. Let's do it again. And I'm gonna grab one of these. I swear if it's Toad, I'm gonna be so mad. Thank you. Give me another one. Be Daisy? Nabbit's fine too. She's not Toad. Blue Toad, why? Who would want that? Do you want to try using a different badge? No thanks. Come back again sometime. Amazing. Alright, let's try this. I am curious to see how this goes. I'm assuming it's... Yeah, something's just gonna come from behind or below to kill me. Oh, okay. Yeah. Ah, the pieces just like... so I can create more pieces. The pieces die out eventually. Okay. I am very much aware of how this works now. Oh, God. He's just gone. He's dead, Jim. Okay, I cannot hit those. I wanted to see if it was possible to bonk those out of existence, but it appears that it's not the case. Okay. No. Ow. Okay. I don't know how I'm gonna get that, but, Oh, wow, that would have been a mistake. Wow, that electricity shock downgrade was really good. These are huge. What the hell? Oh, they're just throwing shit at us. Oh my god. No? No. Hey, am I gonna even be able to get this? I believe in you. Thanks, dude. That was my big concern. I wasn't getting enough fucking belief. Okay, there it is. Whew! I was like, I guess it's over for me. I guess I'm not gonna get it. Are they supposed to be showering me with stuff, I guess? They're not hurting me. Just very funny. I'm so mad about that missed coin. One of these days. One day. Someday. We did it. Yeah! Course Kalalier. See ya. Look, that's my failure. Why would you take a picture of my fucking failure? Of all the screenshots you could possibly pick, you pick the one where I'm a fucking idiot. Why? Why must you do this to me, Nintendo? They hate me. They absolutely hate me. Whoa, careful. Careful for you. I can count, idiot. Let's go. I'm in my environment now. Oh, hell yeah. What? I didn't know you could rise up with those. That was close. Okay, here's a fun tip. You don't actually have to, Oh, hello. Okay. So yeah, you don't have to, can I just fly? You don't actually have to kill every enemy you see. I know it's like a compulsion you might have, but, I promise you, you do not need to do it. Okay, that's cool. I don't know what I was supposed to do with that, but I didn't do it, and I don't think I can get up there now. Which is gonna drive me bonkers. Cool. Can I get back there? Okay. Maybe I can go in now? No, it's still changed. because I'm the elephant. I think it's because I'm the elephant. I'm too fucking... too heavy. Ah. Whatever. It is what it is. Nice try. Oh, it does regenerate pretty quickly. You fucking... I didn't realize it regenerates so quickly. Oh, yeah. Enjoy death.
What'll it be?
Oh my god, what will it be? What will it be indeed, Flowey? What will it indeed be? Why though? No, no, just no, okay. Exactly. Would I get that? How would exactly I get that? This one?
What'll it be?
Oh, I did not mean to grab the star. That's useless. Immediately.
Be careful.
Got him?
No!
Anyways, that's what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to get him off the fucking flag or the cloud and then use the cloud to get there. Or bubble. Bubble probably works too. To get him off the cloud, I mean. I actually don't. I actually don't know if I can use the bubble. Oh, I can. That's cool.
Be careful.
Oh, no! No! No!
Shut up, Flowey, you fucking asshole.
It's so long.
Did not want this stupid bubble anyways. Thank you. Best power is the elephant power. Let's be honest here. It just does everything. Breaks. Are you kidding? Fuck this dude. Fuck this dude, like, in every single capacity. Hate him. Lakitu, yes. Oh my god. Little cloud with daisy hairs. Hilarious. Oh god. I'll take that. Thank you. I could not see. Oh, there's another. Okay. Yeah. Got it. It's not just gonna drop me out of the sky. That's nice.
Hi.
Oh, good. He's back again. I like how the cloud was like, oh. All
right, I'm gonna leave. Goodbye.
Oh. Daisy hair on this cloud is hilarious. Oh, can I get in here?
No, fuck!
Oh my god. Recommended safety bounce. You fuck off. Recommended safety bounce. It's not the fucking gap that I'm dying from. It's my own fucking stupidity. Whatever, it counted as I got it, so...
I don't actually need to. That counts? Oh no, you gotta be kidding. Whatever, I don't actually need it, so bye! Oh no! Fuck you, Lakitu! I'm done, dude. Die. Give me this fucking thing. I'm out of here. I'm not playing this shit no more. Enough. Take me home, Lakitu. I'm gone. Oh my god, the worst possible option. Thank you, I guess. Is what I would say if I also freaking hate you. I think only elephant is enough to take on the watermelon piranha plants. I didn't even notice. It's funny. Oh! Well, we're gonna find out the hard way. Oh, good! Ah, that's awful. Whatever, man, I'll take it. What a nightmare this has been. Yeah, I'm out of here. Bye-bye. Ah, oh, that was such an embarrassing waste of lives for no reason. Trying to do stupid shit. Zip go round? Sure. Sounds easy compared to the stupid crap I've been doing. Oh, let me change the badge. Because I feel like I'm going to need this badge. Okay. Well, that was a very calm, breezy, easy experience. You've been saving up flower coins, haven't you? Nah, not particularly. I just happen to get a lot of them really often and don't have much other use. All right. 14, you say? Well, I've got 26 in the bank. So, get out of here. All right. Difficulty 4-star. Fluff Puff Peak Palace. All right. Let's do it. Here we go.
This place is intense.
That has to be that guy. He sounds so like him. It's ridiculous. It was, not great. Oh, not. Definitely not great. Don't like that they're running. Bubble. Oh. Nice try. Are you trying to avoid my bubble? That is not happening. Oh yeah, I can make jumps off. Or not. Okay, I thought I could actually kill you, but it does not appear that I can jump on your head. Why do you keep giving me this one? It really wants me to do the bubble. It must... Fuck, and why am I so... I must be getting tired. I do not... all that apparently. Like I said, I don't know. What the fuck? What am I looking at? Oh god, this is a nightmare.
Okay, this is legitimately hard.
Oh god.
Oh god! Am I supposed to be smaller than him? Taller than him? Oh, when I'm down, it changes the gravity? Do they come down too? What was happening? It didn't explain any of the fucking mechanics to me. I had no idea what was going on. Thank you. Fucking man, I am so dumb with this. I am just so fucking bad. I don't know. I don't know. I must be tired or something. This is just ridiculous. I'm literally like the baby size right now. Trying to tell me? Is there like a hidden area that I didn't know I could get into? Okay. I don't know how I did that, but I did. Oh, fuck. Cool. Fuck. I didn't realize you can come all the way down. Awesome.
Fun. Great.
Alright, so don't lose my fucking adult ability. Alright, easy. Just don't be fucking stupid. Got it. I can do that. Bonk. Let's go. Okay. God, this is hard. I think it's like having to hold down to be smaller. I kind of wish it was a button. Yeah, I wish it was a button rather than something you had to hold down. It hurts to hold it down. That's basically what I'm trying to say, is like it hurts to do. Oh, fuck off! I thought I slid! Ugh. Okay. Whatever, I got it. Good enough. Okay, I am an adult, though. Alright, that's fine. At least I'm going into the fight with a chance. I mean, if I lose, I'm screwed. Oh, wow, this is nice. I am curious how good it is in a boss fight. Can it? I mean, I guess at the very minimum, at least it's creating bubbles. This is a Mega Man fight? Oh.
Hey, it's you. You climbed all the way up to the summit just to play with me, huh? Well, if you want to play that bad, I guess we can. I'm gonna do some wild stuff with Wonder Power, so you should be extra scared.
Oh my god, he's shaking his ass at us. Okay, well, that was a fun power while it lasted. Okay, here comes. I think he just transforms into this nightmare child. Too much sugar. Oh. Interesting idea.
Yo, no!
Okay. Well, now. Yeah. He's too dumb. to understand that he's hurting himself here too. What? This is good. Oh. Oh god, he took it off. Oh, it's like a it's like a bandana. I was terrified there for a second. I was like, did you just take his mouth off and throw it at me like a weird shark or something? Goofy. Okay. Well, nice try. I mean, you know, it was an attempt. You did something. Oh, he's out of here. See ya, dude. I will take the royal nut. Yes. You got a royal seed. Gosh, look at that seed. Beautiful. The boss fights are kind of lackluster. I'm going to say that. The Bowser Jr. fights aren't really that interesting. It's just, I don't know, the world kind of, it's cool that it, at least that there's a different gimmick each time, but it's just the same kind of fight, right? Wow, they are just seriously yodeling. With the royal seed from Fluff Puff Peaks in hand, Daisy's party continues their journey. But the road ahead is filled with even more dangers, and Daisy's quest is starting to get much more difficult. How will they overcome what awaits them? How well they use the badges they find will make all the difference. Yay. Good job, team. Oh, we did it. Shut. It's Flower Man. This guy's always late to the draw. Wow. Okay. Now, let's use a propeller flower to head back to the Petal Isles. The wind up here is pretty strong, so hold tight. Okay. Oh, it doesn't give me a choice. Alright. I was gonna say, I'll just go back and try it again, but... if not, that's fine. I guess we're gonna go and hit Bowser one more time. He's gonna be like, what the hell? Here it goes. Who's that guy? All right, Royal Seed, go ahead and get rid of the cloud piranhas protecting Bowser. This guy's like, whoa, that's cool. Where'd you get that? Wait, I think it's the same one. Good job. Hooray, it worked! Thank you so much! Now let's keep at it! So, where next? Oh, I know! Shining Falls! I'm sure there's a royal seed at the top of those waterfalls. Let's start by heading east towards Shining Falls. Okay. Oh, this man is probably trying to build a bridge. What are you doing?
How are your travelings going, Prince? I still can't catch any fish, but I did reel in a bottle that had this odd message in it. To dart while under the waves, dolphin kick badge. Huh, what do you suppose that's all about?
Wow. I'll never know, man. It is a modern day mystery. I just can't understand who would say something like that. Alright, come back again anytime. Anytime, he says. How nice. All right, jump to a course. Dolphin kick 2 and swimming. It's a regular race underwater. That sounds painful. And it's gonna be a problem for next time's Andrew.